Oh, girl, girl. Do you know how expensive olive oil is? Like, we can't just be affording breaking bottles like that.
They say I'm crazy. I really don't care. That's my prerogative. They say I'm nasty.
Hey, you guys, it's Coffee, and today I'm dying. No, I'm just kidding. My throat is a little bit like blah. Sorry, you guys, I am getting a little bit sick, and I'm trying to pre-record content, so I'm working myself probably harder than I should be right now, but it happens. Anyways, if you are new to my channel, hi, hello, my name is Coffee. If you are new to this series, please do check out the description bar. I have started putting the playlist links down below so you guys can get from the very first episode on if you want to check it out. Anyways, let's go ahead and continue on with the series. So we left off, and Emily, I keep calling her Juliet, Emily was expecting, is, not was, is expecting another baby. She gave birth to baby Burgundy in the last episode. I also need name suggestions for the next baby, boy and girl names, because we don't know what it's gonna be. If I choose your name, your comment will hopefully appear in the video. So please do leave me those suggestions, you guys. I love getting them. And Burgundy, actually the firstborn heir to Emily, was a suggestion from one of you guys. So please do leave me those name suggestions. I love having them. Let's see here. She's eaten some pancakes. She needs to relieve her bladder, but I'm gonna let her finish those. Oh, I was gonna have her come up here and take care of this, but this, like it's like a thing, like I'm such a jerk. Take care of this. I was gonna have her come do it, but since he was already doing it, Rock. I know you're hungry. I know, and you smell. I know, Ryder. You're such a good daddy. You are. You're such a good daddy. And then I'll have you grab a serving of this, and then I'll have you go and take a shower. And does he need to browse the intelligence, or did he finish that? No, he finished that. You are the bomb. Actually, he doesn't have work for several days, so we're not going to worry about him. You, on the other hand, we need to have you relieve your bladder, pee like a champion. Apparently, woohooing does not count as doing something romantic, so there's that. Let's go ahead. We're gonna do a small surrealism painting when she's done with that because it's on her wish list. It also says do something romantic. So click on a sim and select a social from the romantic category. We'll have her do that after her painting. We'll have her embrace him when she's done. Actually, it looks like it's gonna fall in line before then, so that's all right. Looks like baby Burgundy is much happier than she previously was. No, wait, I want you to do a romantic action. Ugh, fine. More choices. Romance. Express fondness. Why don't you try that? Well, she is painting, so she's got time. I'm just trying to get her stuff filled so she can have the multiple birth trait thing. The extra, oh, look, it's a kitty. Oh, I love it. I don't think I've actually seen all the paintings in this game, so that's really cool. Okay. Earn $100 from selling a painting. Oh my gosh, stop fast forwarding. Okay. Kiss someone. Propose crazy scheme to someone. Okay, let's go ahead and do. Where is he? Where's Ryder? Where's Ryder? Are you playing with the baby? Oh, he's in the shower. Okay, well, that one's gone. Tell an unbelievable story. You know what? Let's go sell this to a collector and hopefully we'll make $100 on it, but no guarantees. All right, well, we made 186. Kiss someone, paint a realistic painting. All right, let's go ahead and realism. We'll do a small one. The small ones are just faster, so. We'll do a small one. Oh, the baby's upset again. Okay, after she finishes this, I'm gonna send her upstairs. Please don't take care of the baby, Ryder. Like, let Emily do something, for goodness sakes. It's her daughter too. Oh, looks like the baby's sleeping now, but she was upset. Oh, flowers. Little bright butterflies kiss the tulips. Do 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 do. Alice in Wonderland? No? No? Okay. I'm just crazy. I'm just a little bit crazy. Okay. Let's go up here and have her feed her. We'll try breastfeeding because we haven't done that yet. I get a lot of comments actually from you guys asking about why I don't bottle feed the kids. And to be honest, there's nothing wrong with bottle feeding. I think a lot of females do it. If I become a parent ever, I probably will end up doing it at some point. I always do the breastfeed action for two reasons. Number one, it's a new action that we didn't have in previous Sims games. So I think it's really cool to get to see the difference. And I just think it's so, like, I was so happy when they implemented that. I thought that was so cool. So I think that's part of it, is it's still like new to me. So I think it's cool. And the second thing is that if I ever do have kids, I understand from family members that have kids and stuff that it can be and is difficult to breastfeed, and not everybody can do it. But I would like to believe, that I would try to breastfeed first. Again, if I can't, nothing wrong with that, and nothing wrong with anybody who can't or doesn't or just plain doesn't want to. There's absolutely nothing wrong with bottle feeding. So I don't know why. I think people think I just have like a prejudice against bottle feeding, and I don't. Okay, so let's see. Apparently now you're grungy, so that's great. Go ahead and take a bubble bath because that will put you in a good mood. What's this? Oh, she wants to have a drink. Girl, you can't have a drink. You're pregnant. Okay, and then I'm actually going to send her downstairs to bake a cake because cook. Yeah, I'm going to send her down here to bake a cake for little baby Burgundy because it's almost her birthday. And who doesn't want to celebrate baby Burgundy? So that's what we going to do. That's what we going to do. Girl, those pixels. Oh man, I think the Halloween costumes where people just wear these pixels are so funny. Guys, it's almost Halloween. Can you believe that? Like, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm just gonna fast forward through that. Come on. Come on. Okay, there we go. Whoa. Oh, I think her stomach just grew. Are you already on your second trimester? Are you serious? Yeah, she's on. Wait, no. That was weird. It says second trimester in 6 hours, but oh, let's toss that. Okay, let's go back over here. We'll go to cook, and we are going to do a white cake. I very rarely pick chocolate cake because I'm just not a chocolate cake person. All right, we're going to follow her to go make this delicious cake for her beautiful daughter. And hopefully baby Burgundy will not be upset. I'm a little bit nervous, guys, that when they do add toddlers, because I am 100% completely convinced that they eventually will. I'm afraid that when they do add toddlers, it's going to make this series even harder than it already is. But you never know. All right, so. Oh, girl, girl. Do you know how expensive olive oil is? Like, we can't just be affording breaking bottles like that. Olive oil for a bottle that size is like almost $20. Like, girl, we're not that rich. We're not like eat two chicken nuggets, throw the rest out the window rich. So you can't just be breaking whole bottles like that. You need to get it together, Emily. Get it together. That was a really fast cake. All right, we're going to go ahead and add birthday candles to it. Why does it always do that? Add birthday candles. Are you kidding? Girl, you just put that cake there. There we go. Okay. So we're going to go ahead and what? Emily is not eligible to age up. Okay. Okay. So we're going to age her up, and I don't know if I'm going to give her a makeover or not. I definitely miss giving a lot of the kids makeovers, and I didn't do it towards the end of the first part of the series. So, oh, that escalated fast. Hi. Oh, she's actually kind of cute. Okay, so we're going to give you the artistic project. You're going to be like, yo, mama. I got it from my mama. I got it from my mama. I sing that song all the time. I need to get some new music, guys. Okay. So there's that. She's actually really cute. Is she a ginger? Are you a ginger baby? I can't really tell. Oh. No. Why does it do this to me? Stop it. My computer sometimes just does that. Where it will, like, did you hear me, like, beating on my freaking keyboard just now? Sometimes, like, the keys get stuck and it will just, like, side-scroll forever this way. Drives me crazy. So I have to, like, smack my keyboard to get it to stop doing that. And this is, like, this was not a cheap keyboard, so I don't really understand that. Yeah, she's cute. You're cute. I'm probably still going to give you a makeover, though. I'm not going to lie about it. Let's go ahead and actually do that together. Control-Shift-C. Testing. Actually, I think cheats are already on. So it'd be cast.full edit mode. All right, cast.full edit mode. Let's go ahead and we'll modify you in cast, lovely. I'm actually not drinking coffee right now. You guys will be disappointed in me. I'm actually drinking La Crue. I'm obsessed with it. Oh, she's really cute. She is like the perfect blend of them. Look at those eyes. Oh, girl, what are you doing to me? You're so adorable. Okay, let's see. I don't think I have. Oh, no, I do have some child hair. Okay. I kind of liked this one, the bun. I think that's cute. But she had like a brown. Oh, no. She had like brown hair. I think maybe no. I don't like the shading on this hair though, like at all. Maybe we'll just go with some base. We could just go with some base game hair. Was it that one? Yeah. I actually kind of like the hair that she had on. Maybe we won't change too much of her. Oh, these are cute. You can't see them though, so that's a bummer. Guys, maybe we should give her glasses. I never give the kids glasses. Like, ever. I never give the kids glasses. And they're kind of cute. Like, and people always comment that to me and ask why I don't. Oh, but I kind of want to do lashes too. People always ask me why I never give the kids glasses. And it's like, it's something I just don't think about, which is weird because I myself wear glasses. So you would think I would think about that harder, but I don't. Girl. Ooh. Also, I'm totally giving my kid makeup. I get hate every time I do this because some people just really frown on that, I guess, giving kids makeup. But seriously, I do it all the time. When I was her age, I was definitely wearing makeup at age like 10, I'm going to say. I'm calling this about 10, maybe 8. I mean, I was at least wearing like mascara and clear gloss. So maybe this is a little over the top for her age, but I really like makeup and I like the way it looks on Sims, especially in pictures. So I'm sure I'm going to get hate for it, but just let me play the game, guys. Let me play the game how I want to. What did we get? I feel like, oh, this is cute. Chloe likes this. Oh, yeah, I do like that. I think I'm going to keep that. Not with those shoes. I even kind of like it with the brown shoes. I don't know if I'm going to go through. What? That's weird. Why did it change your hair color? Super weird. All right, I'll let you keep your dress, but those shoes need to go, honey. Like, no. Do white shoes. Let's go back to. I love my lashes. I'm sorry. I can't not. And then we'll do makeup and we'll add the lippy. I actually really liked that lip color that we chose. And I think I had this on her too. Yep, I sure did. All right. For sports, I definitely don't want to put that on you. Do we have a styled? Oops. Do we have a styled? No. Do we have a styled sporty look? Oh, these are cute. Aww, they're adorable. I think I like the teal one the most. That's super cute. I didn't even know that was a thing. Whoa, this is a really cool dress. I'm gonna keep that, but I am gonna take your shoes off. Is that a shirt or a dress? Is this custom? Like, what are you currently wearing? It's this. What? I didn't even know we had this. That's super cute. I'm definitely keeping that. Let's go back to styled looks really quick. I love this one. I think it's so cute. All right. I'm not going to put her lashes and stuff on every freaking thing. Okay, we're definitely going to go with the yellow, because it's my fave. Okay. That is going to be burgundy. Oh, I feel like her dress should be burgundy. I don't think I have any burgundy clothes, though. Do I? I don't think I do, guys. Te de los muertos. Yes! I'm not going to put this on her, but I haven't even looked at this stuff yet, guys. Like the new... Oh, that's cute too. Actually, I think I'm going to put that on her. Okay, there we go. That's her makeover. We done now. So cute. I love her. I love our little baby burgundy. She's so cute. Sorry, I'm just dying a little bit over here. She's so freaking cute. That LaCrue life though. That LaCrue life. Yeah, I'm seriously in love with that. Let's see what we can do with Burgundy now that she's older. I kind of hope they have a son next, but who's to say? Oh my gosh, she's so pretty. You are so pretty. Can you come outside for me, honey? I kind of want to take your picture. Like, can you just right now? Can you just go here? I kind of want to start changing out the thumbnail like frequently for this series, and I feel like that would be a really good place to start by just like putting more thumbnails in. Go this way. Go this way. Thank you. All right. Let's whoa, not like that. Not like that. Oh my gosh, you are a vision child. Like, you are so cute. I freaking love her. Yeah, I do. I will capture that. She is like the cutest child I think we've ever had. Well, I think it's because I never give kids makeovers, but I really just wanted to start. So let's go ahead and check her inventory. We're going to have her go ahead and start working on her homework. Oh, Burgundy, you will always have a place in my heart because I know you're not going to be the matriarch unless something disastrous happens to Emily, which let's not freaking hope so. Okay, we're going to have you come sit down and do... Oh, did you not blow out your candles? What happened to the cake? Oh, that's weird. All right, whatever. After you do your homework, we can have some cake, okay? Okay. Oh, maybe I should have taken this as the picture. Like, how cute would that have been? It doesn't really give me a really good clear shot of Burgundy. Well, maybe I took it from this angle. Let's see what that looks like. Oh, they're just cute anyways. Nah, I think I'm going to keep the one that I had. That was a really good picture and I liked it a lot. I liked it a lot. Who the crud is outside? Do you see that? They're not in my backyard, right? Are you guys in my backyard? Because we gonna have problems if you are. Oh, hey, look. Look at this weird freaking haired person. I want to have babies with you. Like, what if our kids' hair colors come out like this? I want to have babies with you. Friendly introduction. Like, I need to know who you are. Michael Christensen. Oh, that is the timer, actually, you guys. So I think we need to call the episode here. Thank you guys so much for joining. Please don't forget to check out that description down below where I have added the playlist for you guys so you can check it out. Anyways, you guys, thank you so very much for watching. Please don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I am at CoffeeYT. And this is Coffee signing off. Bye, you guys.
know there's a problem here. Must be a hole in the atmosphere. Maybe I wanna be closer to love.